Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Change players. You can't play on the same team all the time.
So, oh my god, isn't this getting intimate, BJ? I feel like we are really connecting.
Yeah, I like to connect with you. Other men may fumble, but I go into the trenches like a doorman. That's extra part of my video.
What are you talking about?
Well, as you know, running the ball is like making romance. And one day when I was going for a touchdown, if you know what I'm saying, I had a great idea.
Shut that big mouth of yours!
He's got a blade!
Stop running, you fat slime ball!
Jesus, I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Bigger than holding a man's head in your hands and look. broken him into atoms, saying, I can kill you in 1 second, old man. And he said, I got away. And he said, give me all the money in your cash first.
What are you talking about? BJ, are those muscles real?
That's funny you should ask, because the answer is yes. They ain't implants or nothing.
Wow, you're enormous.
Nah, this guy's twice my size, but I'm quick, rich, and angry, like a Republican.
I see. Look, I ain't got anything more to say to you, and I can't fall in love with another guest, I'll get that. So let's go to the phone. Who's on line one?